Mars may be a small planet, but it has colossal geological features. This is Tharsis, a volcanic region covering one-fifth of the planet's surface. This range boasts the four highest peaks in the solar system. The tallest of them all, Olympus Mons. It covers a landmass the size of Arizona and soars three times taller than Mount Everest. This monster volcano holds an astounding secret. Under its skin lies an alien underworld, a rabbit warren of lava tubes and caves, carved out by the searing magma that once spewed from the volcano's vents. The tubes stretch for hundreds of miles. Protected from the harsh surface, these lava tubes could shelter future visitors to the red planet.
If you're looking for a place to go on Mars, one interesting place for astronauts to explore might be near these lava tubes. It might give you some natural protection from radiation and meteorite hits and things that you're not going to be protected by because you don't have an atmosphere.
Volcanologist Scott Hughes searches for habitable Martian caves. His team investigates the King's Bowl lava fields in Idaho because this volcanic region on Earth is remarkably similar to Tharsis on Mars.
It turns out that the fissures that we see here on the Snake River Plain are represented on Mars. If we understand how fissures and pits work on Earth, we're getting a much better idea of how we can explore them and what we need to explore them on Mars.
Scott knows from aerial photographs that lava flows like this cover the surface of Mars.
Yeah, you see this outflow channel there, and there's one here, and there's one over here. These are like lava channels that we see around volcanoes on Earth.
Here in Idaho, Scott's team maps out the rock patterns on the surface to identify telltale signs of lava tubes below.
Could they have made this thing any heavier?
They use special laser scanning technology called LIDAR to create a 3D model with millimeter precision.
LIDAR is a way to use little laser pulses to be able to capture the topography and the dimensions of the field that we're in, of the geologic features.
Mapping these volcanic features on Earth will help guide them towards the hidden lava tubes on Mars.
For some of us, this is the closest we're ever going to get to Mars. So we got to do our best here to understand it so that when the next generation of astronauts is able to make their own footprints on Mars, we have as best an understanding of where they're going and those landing sites as possible.
Lava tubes not only offer radiation protection for future astronauts, they could also contain precious metals and minerals for a Mars colony. Around 200 million years ago, magma from deep within the planet rose to the surface through volcanic vents. As the lava flow cooled, tunnels formed. Deep below lies a layer of minerals and precious metals. Mars's lava tubes form the perfect mine shafts for future prospectors to access these vital resources.